Hi, this is Brett Simmons with POB, Positive Organizational Behavior. I want to show you a short film clip from the movie We Were Soldiers. It's one of the best examples of leadership I've ever seen on film. And in this minute and a half clip, you're going to see two officers, leaders, that are confronted with a behavioral problem that they have to address. The problem is they're in training and they have a soldier that is falling behind. And they go about addressing the problem in two fundamentally different ways. So I'm gonna show you this clip and then I'm gonna come back and give you a little debriefing of it on the end.
Godbolt, take your boots off. Go on. Everybody, take your boots off. Everybody, socks too. I want you to draw fresh socks from supply. Keep your feet dusted with powder. Everybody check each other's feet like Godbolt and me.
Now that young man's a leader.
Yes, sir. That other fella, that big strong one there, he wants to win medals.
All right, so the behavior was we had soldiers that were falling behind in training. And that behavior is not acceptable. One leader saw his role as identifying the cause of the problem. And he stepped in and showed the men that the reason they were having a hard time keeping up in training was because their feet were blistered. And he helped them identify a solution for the problem. And then he made them responsible for applying the solution. He didn't say to the men, "Oh, I see your feet are hurting. Why don't you wait right here and let me go get you fresh socks and powder from supply?" If he had done that, he would have made them dependent upon him. And that's not the goal. You want to make your people independent and interdependent. You never want to remove the performance expectation. You want to show them how to solve problems and meet the performance expectation. I guarantee you that he didn't say to the men, "You know, I know your feet are really sore. Why don't you sleep in tomorrow and we'll wait until those blisters heal to resume training?" No, the performance expectation stayed the same, but he showed them how to solve their problems and meet that expectation. One key thing we saw in the film was when the leader patted Godbolt on the knees. And what he was telling them, what he was telling him there was, you know, this behavior is not acceptable and you gotta fix it. And I'm holding you accountable for fixing it. But you also need to understand very clearly that although the behavior's not okay with me, you are okay with me. And that is critical. Your people need to know that even if their performance behavior doesn't meet expectations, that they are okay with you because they need to believe that they can do what it is you're asking them to do. The other leader, of course, he wasn't interested in solving problems. He was only interested in making himself look good, and his people were a problem to him, and he couldn't figure out. Whenever you have a leader that says, "Why are you doing this, huh?" you can bet that they do not have any clue why. So your job is to be a resource and never do the work for your people. Hold yourself accountable for being a resource. Hold others accountable for doing the work and solving problems. Again, your goal is to make people independent and interdependent, autonomous actors. But to do that, you have to help them get to that point. All right, hope you found that helpful. This is Brett L. Simmons with Positive Organizational Behavior. Visit my website at www.brettlsimmons.com. Hope you have a great day. Thanks.